right now, in a locked room, in a restricted access sound lab, in an off-limits classified area deep within science world, a team of top-level sound technicians are hard at work on ZFX.